Happy birthday to Cheyenne Kidder and James Poyer.
Tuesday, chicken fajita, refried beans, Prince Charles vegetable blend, applesauce and milk. Wednesday, turkey breast, broccoli, sliced strawberries and milk. Thursday, hamburger with American cheese, green beans, diced peaches and juice and milk. Friday, French toast sticks, turkey, sausage patty, baby carrots, blueberries and milk.
For parents of sixth graders who have concerns or questions about the content of the video and or lesson of the Human Growth and Development Program, there will be a video preview at Hastings Middle School on Monday, May 14th from 4 to 5 p.m.
Elections for PTO officer positions will be held at the May 14th PTO meeting. All four positions are up for re-election. President, Vice President, Secretary, and Treasurer, if you are interested, please let Jennifer Eastman, Tracy Balderson, and Beth Stevens know so we can have you on the ballot. We love it when our parents get involved.
Hastings Middle School boys track team finished 7th in the 16-team Delton Invitational on Saturday. The middle school girls track team finished 5th in the 16-team Delton Invitational on Saturday. A special announcement of recognition to Allison Teed, who broke the school's pole vault record with 7 feet 10 inches. Great job, Allison.
Tennis team traveled to Marshall last night to play an experienced Marshall team. Winning for the Saxons were double teams of Bailey Cook and Megan Rowley, Bree Barnes and Carly Warner, Kaylin Reedman and Callie Cusack, Aaron Daniels and Brianna Cobb, and Mitchell Van and Brandon Darling. Winning in the singles were Brooke Young's Nice Job Saxons.
The Hastings Athletic Department will be offering free sports physicals for the 2018 and 2019 school year on Tuesday, May 15th. Physicals will be given at Hastings High School and are open to all current 5th through 11th grade students. Athletes must pick up an information sheet that includes times and physical forms from an office. Please have all parental and student signatures on the form prior to free physical night. This is the only free physical being offered for middle school and high school athletes for the 2018-2019 school year. You must have a physical on file to participate in any middle school or high school sports. If you have questions, please see Mr. Geigens or Mrs. Northop. FFA students who want to take part in Ag Awareness Day on May 17th need to get your permission forms in. Those wanting to attend the FFA Lugnuts game on May 18th need to get $10 in the permission forms into Miss Carl and reserve your seat.
We are selling t-shirts, sweatshirts, and bracelets to raise money for the Purple Community, which is part of the Van Andel Institute. All money donated to the Purple Community goes to research. T-shirts and sweatshirts orders can be turned into Hastings Middle School office or to Mrs. Goggins. All orders are due by May 1st. The Walk for Hope is scheduled to take place May 18th. If you are interested in walking with us, you can contact Mrs. Goggins, C. Goggins, at Hask12.org.
Did you know the Hastings Public Library has a chess club? They meet every Tuesday from 6 to 8 p.m. It is open to anyone in third grade and up. Beginners are welcome.
Our Hastings Community Education and Recreation Center has posted their sports camps for summer. Among other great activities on their website, if interested, call 269-948-4414 or check out the website www.hask12.org and look under schools and faculty, then choose Community Education and Recreation Center.
The district is starting the process of revising a dynamic plan through the Michigan Association of School Boards. We invite you to take our survey.